only job you know, chopping wood. Really takes its toll, you know, it really takes its toll, you should know. It's quite the lonely job, it's quite a lonely job, chopping wood, being a wood carver, job out of the wood carver. For a table leg, just a chop right here.
No, 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 please do not chop me off.
Talking wood, I must be going mad. Too much time alone in the woods.
No, 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 I don't want to become a table leg. No, not a table leg, but a boy. Yes, a real boy.
A real boy.
Yes, a real boy.
A real boy.
Yes, I want to be a real boy.
A son to call my own.
Make me a real boy. Sweeping floors is boring. It's tiring work. I'd better take a nap. Being a good boy is such hard work, you know.
Of it on a present. There's only a couple of logs left.
A present! And my present maybe be new feet!
New feet? Why? Just so you can kick me again. So you can just disobey what I ask of you again.
What if I promise to be a good boy?
A good boy, Pinocchio. I'll strike you a deal.
Yes, father, what kind of deal?
I will make you new feet, but you must go to school.
Yes, father, if you build me new feet, then I will go to school.
Then it's a deal. No show.
Where can I get 4 pennies?
books worth a lot more than 4 pennies.
Yes, indeed.
What a deal! What a steal! What an incredible deal! I'll buy your book from you, my child.
Welcome to the show. Bunch of locals traveling circus. Bunch of locals traveling circus.
Signora.
Yes, my dear.
You know that my love for you is unending.
I love you too, but I worry about your fiancé.
Do not worry. Woman has ever expected him to be unfaithful with his maid.
Pinocchio, you lying son of a...
Wait, is that who I think it is? Pinocchio.
Pinocchio. How have you been?
I haven't seen you since you were a stump this high.
Oh no!
It's Mangiafuoco, the fire eater.
Who dares interrupt my show? Who dares interrupt my show? Who's there? How dare you interrupt the show of the great Mangiafuoco?
Spare some money for an old blind cat.
Yes, an old blind cat, indeed. Hey, aren't you the fox and cat above my school book?
No. You must be mistaken. Can trust out here.
I don't think that I should give away my money. Well, if you don't want to give away all that money, maybe you'd be
plates do you have there?
Let me see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, how would you like to return 5 coins into 5,000? 5,000.
Yes, 5,000. All you have to do. Seems to be the problem here.
Officer, oh officer, we're so glad that you have arrived. Officer, oh officer, please get this mad child away from us.
Let's see. One boy, two knives. to poor animals. This seems to be enough evidence for me.
Thank you.
It's my first day of school. It's my first day of school. It's my actual first day of school. And I learn how to find my father. I learn how to sail the seven seas. And then I'll have all the tools I need to find him. So many friends by the end of it. A friend who's brave and strong and cool and funny, like
me. The name's Kennewick, and I'm the coolest kid in the school.
The coolest kid in the school.
That's me, the coolest guy that you'll ever meet. The toughest fighter on any street. Truly the best guy in the world. I'm the guy who's cool and tough, and as you'll soon see, so smart. I can't go back in there. I definitely failed that test. Can't let him know I'm not that smart. Hey, Pinocchio. I think I know where your father might be.
You do? Where is he?
He's at the circus. The Toyland Circus. Not have been honest with you. He's not here.
Then why'd we skip school? I could be learning how to find him.
Well, maybe he is here.
Why did you lie to me?
Because it seemed like you needed more fun. You like school. What kind of boy likes school? Yuck. We should play here instead, at the Toyland Circus. There's no rules here, there's no school here, no one to say you're being bad. All the food and candy you can eat.
Candy, I don't know this word, but I like it.
do you think that you two are doing here? Come to cause trouble because you think there's no rules here. Then you've come to the right place. So come and play and eat to your heart's content. The only rule here is to do whatever you wish. To the end of his days. Oh, how I take delight in punishing bad children. Ah, look at you. What a unique looking donkey. I think you'll stay right here at the circus. We'll make good use out of you. We've got an attraction, a performing donkey like which you have never seen. So put your hands together for the donkey Pinocchio.
Trick.
dangerous one, the final trick. Sorry, folks. Show's cancelled. No refunds. How much for the donkey? Why, he's useless now. I think he might make a good drum, if you catch my drift. Ah, for a donkey of this quality, one would expect no less than 50 gold coins. How about 5? Deal. Just one word of advice. I wouldn't get him wet if I were you. You might not like the results. Walter lifts the curse, and that wouldn't be good for business. Don't get him wet. You have to soak the skin to make a good drum. Throwing him off this cliff should do the trick. Tie a boulder around his neck so he doesn't get away. What's that? A whale in the water? No, no more drum, I guess.
I didn't know if I
see you again. So I went looking for you. I went looking through the town and no one knew your whereabouts. But it sounds like you were up to no good. Some tales about a puppet that was terrorizing the whole town. Grew into circus after skipping school, for which I bought you a school book. Terrorized some poor animals, tried to go on a killing spree with two knives nonetheless. Got yourself arrested, and then I heard a boat went missing. I assumed that it was you, and I bought a boat and went to sea.
But I didn't steal any boats.
A safe assumption, given all your recent behavior. And then a storm approached the port. And then I noticed that the sea was eating me. And now I'm trapped in the belly of this beast. Trapped in the belly of this beast. No escaping.
Pinocchio, is that you?
Father, please help me. Candlewick, what happened to you?
Beaten and broken, the farmer was cruel as could be. I jumped into the sea, and then the sea swallowed me. But listen, Pinocchio. I don't think I will be coming home soon. Pinocchio, our world is a scary place filled with scary people. Don't let them change who you choose to be.
It's no use. We're never getting out of here. If we don't figure something out soon, we'll be joining Candlewick. Feels like my throat's on fire. On fire from this damn cough.
I have an idea.
Pinocchio, what are you doing? Are you trying to get yourself set on fire again?
Thank you.
Pinocchio. Get ready. I think it worked.
No, Father, please be okay.